It might sound really cheesy, but I think if I didn't have diabetes, I know that I'd be a completely different person. I know that having it has made me a lot more determined with certain things. I never give up on anything. Even if I'm halted in my steps by spending some time in hospital, I will always come back and bounce back and be a, well, it really does sound cheesy, but be a stronger person for it afterwards. And I think at a young age, having to think about what you're eating and carrying medication and keeping it cold and all that kind of thing, it makes you more responsible. And I was quite mature at a young age, which I think has put me in good stead for the future in life and in general with like work, for example, or school. Like I was a really high achiever at school, and I'd put that down to the fact that I didn't want to give up on anything, and it made me fight harder for things.